Right, let's sort the buyers from the spires, the needy from the greedy, and those who trust me from the ones who don't. Because if you can't see value here today, you're not up here shopping, you're up here shoplifting. You see these goods, never seen daylight, moonlight, Israelite, fanny by the gaslight. Take a bag, come on, take a bag. I took a bag home last night, it cost me a lot more than £10, I can tell you. Anyone like jewellery? Look at that one there. Handmade in Italy, hand stolen in Stepney. It's as long as my arm. I wish it was as long as something else. Don't think because these boxes are sealed up, they're empty. The only man who sells empty boxes is the undertaker. And by the look of some of you lot here today, I'd make more money with me measuring tape. Here, one price, £10.
Did you say £10?
Are you deaf?
That's a bargain. I'll take one.
Squeeze in if you can. Left leg, right leg. Your body will follow. They call it walking. You want one as well, darling? You do. That's it. They're waking up. Treat the wife. Treat somebody else's wife. It's a lot more fun if you don't get caught. Hold on, you want one as well? OK, darling, show me a bit of life then. It's no good standing out there like 1 o'clock half struck. Buy them, you better buy them. These are not stolen. They just haven't been paid for. If you can't get them again, they've changed the bloody locks. Here, one for you. No good coming back later when I've sold out. Too late will be the cry when the man with the bargains has passed you by. And if you've got no money on you now, you'll be crying tears as big as October cabbages. Bacon causes.
Ed can hustle a few quid here and there, but his real talent lies in cards and gambling with cards. Bacon could see that his days of selling moody goods on street corners are numbered. It's time to move on, and he knows it.